because we're all pretty good friends. And we might be fierce going after the sale, but when we get the sale, if somebody needs some help, somebody needs a leg up or a short on manpower for the day of the sale, don't know of any time when any one of us wouldn't pitch in. And the man I'm going to talk about tonight, that's the kind of gentleman that he is. Daylight was dark on a Saturday, selling an old company store, a textile company store, and we worked helping a good friend of ours, the late J. Martin Haywood, and we helped him all day, and he said, "You remember how much we got paid?" I said, "I believe it was $10. He said, "That's exactly right." He's a consummate country auctioneer. He's an absolute southern gentleman. He's 86 years young. His license number is 16. Please welcome Colonel Edmund P. Huntley into the fraternity of the Auctioneers Association North Carolina Hall of Fame. I went over to sit down for dinner tonight and didn't have many spaces. I sat down first at their table and I said, "Lord, I cannot sit there at Ed's table and look at him and know what I got to do and keep my emotions in check tonight." So I had to move and I apologize to everybody at his table and didn't move for any other reason other than that.
I had to open, put it up here about my chest. And I'd say, "I'm Edmund Huntley with American Snuff and Taylor Brothers Tobacco Company, the chewing and spitting department." And they said, "Well, what do you sell?" I said, "I sell Black Mariah, Red Coon, Wright, Peach Road, Bud, Blue of the Woods, Favorite, Lucky Joe, Taylor Made, Cattle Ball, Bullseye, Levi, and Peach and Dental Snuff. Now, what do you want?" Now, that's about all I can say. And I'm a proud of my folks, my son, my daughter-in-law, and two grandchildren, Katie Page and Parson. I wouldn't trade them for Shanna Railroad and hands to work. All right, I'll give you back the stick.